All right, I'm gonna do a quick video on George here. George is my Crotalus viridis, or prairie rattlesnake. And as you can probably see, he is shitting. Now, a few days ago, his eyes clouded over, and that means that snakes are going to shed, and that happens. So I thought he was gonna shed. And then after 2 days, his eyes went back to normal, and I put a painting mouse in with him, and he ate it, which snakes and shed don't usually eat. So, oh, there you go, some of those fangs there. So, I wasn't sure what was going on with him. And then, just tonight, he started shedding a few minutes ago, without showing me clear signs. And so I was just gonna make a quick video here to capture that. That was a nice little dawn there. A few seconds ago. Beautiful snake. Scales on his tail started receding back a few days ago to reveal a new rattle. And then, you can probably see there, that there's that dark spot with a little bit of scale still on there. And as soon as he sheds, those scales will go away and have a fresh new rattle.